In this paper, the authors summarize the results of studies conducted by Bulgarian researchers regarding the prevalence of hepatitis E virus, HEV, infections among both humans and animals, as well as the clinical and epidemiological characteristics of the disease. Additionally, they examined the molecular characteristics of the virus.
This article was authored by Elitsa Golkocheva-Markova, Chiydem Ismailova, Tencho Tenev and others.